ready for the next battle.
Byron. You know, it said ink, and I was like, incel for a second. I'm all like, well, I'm like, that name makes sense since it's Brian, but holy shit. You don't need to call yourself out on the internet. Oh, wow. Wow. If I used any other throw...
Round two.
In the game, he kinda... Oh, really? Could have parried. Alright, let's down forward one his ass. Ah! That was a good. Okay. Damn! Oh shit. Oh. Ooh, that was a cool cancel. This guy's got a cool, has cool combos with Brian. This is really hard to operate on this side for me. He's dead. Oh, this is so good. Nice hit confirm. He's really trying to go for that taunt. Taunt, dude. Plus 17 into a fucking, into a little kick. That shit's so dirty.
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
Minus 10. Oh god. Oh, oh, oh. I'm trying to do the RKO too much.
Fight.
Okay, wrong game.
fight.
Gabagool! You couldn't parry King's Grabs. To wait till next week? Oh, you're gonna be on PC only, huh? Battle. Hey, it's the Shaoyu again. The person that we frustrated with the grabs.
Round one. Fight.
I actually coached Cuddlecore on an Armor King, once in an Armor King stretch. Really? We had to do it to her! Had to get a face full! Is she? I thought she was 18. Well, you know what? Never mind. Are they pissed? Are they pissed? Imagine being a Ling player pissed off at a King player. Phoenix more, dude. Your character literally can beat mine if you just use Art of Phoenix. She's playing Tekken 7? No, she's not. Even worked on Maven. Oh.
Get ready.
Yeah, the hitbox definitely changed. Hey, it's Redemption again. Go with the mirror match.
One. Fight.
Nice slow parry. He had a lot of time to punish me there.
Round
He won and done? He Moscowed? He won and done me? But I was gonna leave off tonight with that.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hash brown FGC. Cool. My prowess has been going down. Dash jab before back 1-2. I just...
Fight.
Man, the GM said I was going to do good in Tekken 8. I think I'm doing good. Then again, I'm also fighting Tekken 8 Lars. Pretty much, you'll learn us. I thought it was plus 90. Dude, I need a shower. Oh, I let go of it too soon. Don't jump! Yes. He tried to up 4-3.
Get ready for the next battle.
Jet Lopter. Is there a big damage difference? There is a damage difference, yes. I think that's the only chain. I think that's the only chain grab with that's the only chain grab in with Armor King that has that. She gets a wall, like a rage drive, like wall splat. So, like, whack. But that's fine. We've dealt with whack. Very good, 4-2. Long dancer's legs.
Round three. Fight.
Nice. They broke it. Oh shoot! Three again. All right. Wow. You really had to press your ass off just to get a win right there, huh? Let's try this again. Nice break. I hate that it's not giving me my ISW, even though I'm clearly doing it. Okay. Oh my god. What? Thinking they're good. That's it.
But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal.
If y'all couldn't tell.
Get ready for the next battle.
Crazy Spice, Kazuya. Man, I'm an underdog now? Damn, that sucks.
Round one.
Like I always. I should have held on to it. Ouch. bounces wall Oki like. We'll see. Lockdown grab. Nice wall combo. Journey to 10,000 followers. That'd be nice. It's good to know that doesn't have armor. Because honestly, I thought it did. There it is.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, you did? Oh, it's Crazy Spice again.
Round one.
I'm always just gonna guess he's gonna duck, so I'm just gonna do that shit. Oh man, I feel like such a... Okay. Whoa. Nice. Cool combo. Oh. Yeah, that string being safe is a little ridiculous. It doesn't need to be safe. Goodness gracious. All right. Let's go. Became a mash fest. I was just mashing buttons that whole time. Mashing.